We just finished our first 20 minutes of trotting. We're going to let them walk for 5 minutes, and then we're going to go to another 20 minutes of trotting. Come on, walk. Like I said, that's not fair. You said I could walk for 5 minutes. Not bad. place he gets to stop moving right in front of that park until he gets used to it. And it looks like he's coming to terms with it. See how he did that when he just swing my legs forward? I still haven't been able to teach him just one leg to do the same thing. But that's a good start. This is our third 20 minutes of trotting, so he's trotted for an hour. So I'm going to break him down to 10-minute trot sessions now instead of 20 until we finish the session. Alright. When we finish this next 10 minutes, we'll have 2 hours in saddle time this morning. I'm going to do about 5 more minutes of trot and then finish it up with walking. Come on. Come on, let's go take the saddle. Then you can come back and get more water.